Just into our newsroom, an elderly member of that same church, Life Tabernacle, has died. The coroner's report says the man died from the coronavirus, but the church pastor called the medical examiner's report a flat-out lie, claiming the man died from another medical condition.